Hey guys, Brannon with TFBTV, here with Ryan at the SilencerCo booth. Got some pretty new stuff here. Run us through a little bit about how this can works. It's kind of like a multi-size fit, all that good stuff.
So this here is our Omega36M. This is our newest release. This is a 36 caliber rifle can that's modular. So you actually have an end module here that you can remove if you want to run this in a shorter configuration. So you've got two pieces here. You can take the end cap off, drop it on the shorter config. In the long, this is going to run from 338 Lapua all the way down to 223-556. You can run it in the long or the short. It's actually hearing safe at the ear in the short configuration on Lapua.
Wow.
You can see the short configuration here on an MP5 using our tri-lug mount, right? Okay. So it also runs obviously on 9mm as well. So you can run this on your 9mm pistols in short or long, and you can run it on your rifles from 338 to 223 in the short or the long. It's going to take all of our Charlie accessories, which is everything that you can find on a Saker or a Chimera, right?
So basically you're just changing either end to fit what you need, but if it's ear safe at the ear with 338 Lapua in the short configuration, pretty quiet.
Yeah, so if you're familiar with our line, it's going to be very similar to the Omega 300, which is like our flagship center fire rifle can. It's going to be a little heavier than the Omega 300 just because of the durability we've put into this. So it's going to have better barrel length restrictions than the Omega, so that's where that weight's going to come in. You've got Inconel, titanium, cobalt 6, steel, 17.4. So this guy right here is going to be a little more durable than an Omega, almost as quiet in the short configuration. It's going to be similar to what you would get in our Omega 9K, still very, very rugged, full auto rated. That's for 9mm and 300 blackout, and it's going to have a little bit better sound signature than an Omega 9K would.
And are these available right now?
Yep, they are. We released this in November. We started shipping in January, so we've got some heading out into the market right now. You'll notice that you're going to see much more of these coming out. You know, probably spring, summer, we'll have the market really kind of saturated with them, hopefully by then.
What are we looking at MSRP on?
$1,187, and then you'll see this map at around $949, so under $1,000.
And that's with, I guess, the
It's going to come with a muzzle device to attach it to, and the quick detach ASR
mount.
So
it comes with the muzzle device.
Correct.
And the QD, and then obviously you could purchase the other.
Yeah, you can get a piston housing, you can get a three lug mount, and you can get all the different pistons that fit the rest of our line. You know, the Octanes, the Omega Ks, the Ospreys. All of that's going to be interchangeable with the piston setup.
Awesome. Hey, thanks, man. I appreciate
it. Thanks, Brannon.
You bet.